Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode, and this time we are actually going to get somewhere in this episode. That last episode was very difficult, we just kept on dying pretty much. But now I am confident that we're actually going to be able to pull this off, because I did some research. There we go. That's how you get through those. See, all these things that are pretty difficult to see, there's a specific way to get through them. Oh, those are the storks I killed. Yeah, how much room do I have again? But as you can see, we are currently in... Oh, trying to get all these. There we go. I need to... Sorry, I keep having my thoughts interrupted. There we go. This is where
Excellent.
We get the thing from.
I'm glad you have been granted level 2 access.
Perfect.
To find out what our lab actually does now, your access code is 1243.
Come on. There we are. So that's how you get through those. I feel proud of myself already. But again, I had to do some research to figure that out, but it's all right. Also, I figured out these things that get thrown are like actually enemies that like are just invisible. They're called poltergeists. Alright, I need to take another one of these and I'll use another medkit. Now that we're down here, I'm gonna save really quick. Because I don't want to have to do all that over again. This is apparently where you can find some really good item. I'm trying to figure out, is that a person or no? I don't think so. Anyway. There's also super bad radiation down there. Okay. Discover the code. The code is over in that room, I think. Oh, there's a big bad enemy in there. Oh, what's that? We're gonna have to, hide right here for a second while I take another one of these and use another med kit. Alright. More poltergeists. I think it's over here. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Over. Okay. I'm bleeding. someone's body. Are those poltergeists just following me around or something? Alright. I need to take... Oh, frick. Gosh, these things. Oh, they don't go away. Supposed to go to where we can find a dead guy, but I haven't found a dead guy yet. Send it in any of these? No. We'd be able to see stuff through it, by the way, so that's how I know it's not in there. Avoided that. Oh. Jeez. Oh crap, I'm almost dead. Oh, I just died. Dang it. Okay, this is hard. This is very hard. Good thing I saved. So it says it's on the map. I don't know if that does anything. Anything in here? Over. Oh, I'll take that. And those. All these damn poltergeists are so annoying. I'm gonna rest here, take another one of these. Fill up my health. What the? Oh, did not mean to bring that out. There we go. That was weird. So, where the heck is this thing? Not in here. Down here? Well, it might be down here. Oh. This is a good time to bring this out. Realize I didn't even have it loaded. think I can hear him. I'm gonna put one of these in. Where'd he go? There he is. Gosh, I hate mutants. Stuff in here. Take the vodka. Ooh. Nothing in the fridge. See it. Is that it? It's too dark without night vision. It's growling like a tiger or something. I think that got him. Oh, frick. Oh, I almost just died. I probably could have killed him without doing that, but, I wasn't sure if he would die just to that. From what I read about those guys, they are very, very, very tough. I thought there was a guy around here. Here, I'm gonna have to take another one of these. I thought there was a dead person around here that I could find the what he needed to find. I'm not seeing him though. Really, I'm not even seeing a reason to have come in here in the first place. Oh, that's a picture of the dev. So you can't even really see it though. I read that too, which is pretty cool. I feel like I'm on a time crunch. Oh no. More of these. dead guys in here. Can't find the code though, that's the problem. I could just find where this guy is. Then at least I'd know where to look if I died. But I can't seem to find him. Oh, frick. Can't seem to find anyone. Gone that way. This is the way I want to go. I don't. Have I gone this way? It's this direction. Oh, does it just lead to another one of the things? Yeah, it looks like it. Just leads back to the middle. Where I don't really want to go. Ow. Over. Problem is, with the poltergeists in that other room, you could, like, stop them from attacking you by destroying the stuff they would throw. But in this one, they're throwing like full-on crates and barrels and stuff. There's not much I can really do about that. It's like, I feel like this room down here has to have some sort of significance. But I can't seem to find it. I've been up there. There's nothing else up here to go to. I solve one part, and I just get stuck on another one. Not a quitter, so I don't really want to quit. Don't want to quit trying, but it's getting to the point where it's like, lately I've been, after that last episode in particular, I've been feeling like this game is making me not really want to play it. Drink a vodka now. I don't know. There's no dead people to loot. I've pretty much explored this whole thing. I don't know where to go. All right. Alrighty, I am. This thing doesn't even really kill you. It's just like a fake thing to get scared about. It's those stupid things that keep hurting me. Yeah, there I go. Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna figure out how the heck to do this thing. So, be right back. Alright everyone, I am back, and I think I figured it out. So, I think my problem was when I used that rocket on that mutant that we found, I think I blew away the body that was supposed to be there. Because remember how we saw that there was something there? Oh, run away, run away. That doesn't hurt us. Which we've learned. Here we are. But anyway, remember how we... blew that thing away and we saw like a body or something go flying, I think. Did I even hit it? Anyway. Oh, I better go inside. Oh, crap. Go, that'll kill it. Good and dead. Anyway, there's a body over there that I blew away, and then I think it despawned. So let's go collect it really quick. Yeah, this was not here last time.
Dear colleague, let me remind you that you will be servicing the tanks in the central laboratory starting tomorrow. You must inspect them every 2 hours. Make your reports directly to me. The code to the central laboratory is 9524.
9524. Okie dokie. So we're gonna run in here really quick and grab the stuff. If I remember right, there should be. Or maybe not. Whatever. Let's get going before we waste any more time, because there's constant radiation here. Here, I'm gonna play that back. I already forgot what the code was. Be good in here. Let's collect this. Use one of these. Use this thing again. 9524. About to come across another major enemy in a second, I think. At least what it said. Shouldn't spend too much time just sitting and waiting. Oh. Alrighty. That's nice. Oh, frick. Okay, I don't think we can get him. Oh! Let's grab these. Plenty of ammo. Throw on another one of these. Where is he? Oh, frick! I just killed myself, I think. I think that was supposed to be him, though. I must have shot that way too close. Oopsies. Oh shoot, I never saved it, huh? Oops. That was dumb of me. After all that time. At least we know where to go now. To use a rocket. Let's run over here.
Dear colleague, let me remind you that you will be servicing the tanks in the central laboratory starting tomorrow. You must inspect them every 2 hours. Make your reports directly to me. The code to the central laboratory is 9524.
9524. Got it. Run back. No, no, don't hit me, don't hit me. Gosh, I hate that. Alrighty, let's save. Oh, forgot to set my timer to continue. So, let's pull out our rocket launcher. And let's do this. That's him in there. I think I got him. What happened? Oh, having a vision? I was so worried we just died. Alright, that is gonna be saved.
Teams 1 and 2, check the first floor. Team 3, the main hall. Oh, teams crap. 4 and 5, second floor.
Here we go. Oh, shoot. 8. There we go. Let's use up one of these and one of these. I'm gonna save it so I don't have to do that again. I'm gonna have to fight my way out. Nice. Over. Finally. Fighting military instead of ghosts and stuff. Oh, dang it. That was unlucky. Last save, yeah. There we are. So what do I have? Yep. Got all the stuff I need. Good. So let's get going. You know the bad guy will just be at the top of the stairs. Perfect. Take that. All right, time to keep going. Uh-oh. Alright. Fucking veterans now. Yes. All right. I think we're making it. Alrighty, here we go. drink of vodka. I'm gonna check. So we are can't really see where we are. Anyway, just follow that arrow on my screen. Where are they? Where'd he come from? Crap, my gun's starting to jam a bunch. Oh, frick, what the heck? Oh, that scared the crap out of me. I need to check what, that bad. Ah, there he is. Jeez. That. Bottom. Let's go this way. Alrighty, we are out. I'm gonna save. Yes, there we are. We haven't burned through a whole ton of ammo. We are through. Oh, we finally done the lab. That was so difficult. Where are we now? Oh, was I all the way down somewhere I shouldn't have been? Where am I? Yeah. So I must be like right there. I'm a certified badass now. Probably clear this whole bandit camp by myself now. Fighting. Well, it's been a while since we've been over here. It's kind of nice being back home. Going to all those horrible, horrible places. And drink some of the vodka. Get the rest of that stuff out of my system. And let's head back to Barkeep and see what he has to say. Man, I'm so happy we got through that. That was so tough. Hello, mister. We could probably tear through this whole camp now if we wanted. Wonder if he's gonna have anything better for us now.
So you're back.
Tail sails purge the area of mutants and jellyfish. I might even have a jellyfish. Actually, let's see if he has any, let's trade with him. No, it's all kind of crappy stuff. Keep that one on me. What's this? I'll keep that flash on me too. Stone blood. We'll get rid of those, because that's better. What the heck? Why did I die? Oh, I wonder if it's that radiation thing I have on me. Oh, there's a huge chance that that's what that was. Alright, let's take it off.
Hey, marked one. It's great to see you.
Well, that sucks.
I haven't even had time to stop by. Come inside. There's something interesting coming.
I just
up.
Die, and he goes, "What is this shit?" It's not very nice. Yeah, die, stupid dogs. So annoying. I can't believe I used to be kind of scared of you guys. Now I'm like, you don't know what I've fought and seen. I went to the lab. There were some horrible things there. I don't know why I'm talking like I'm Batman, but... Anyway, yeah, that must have been what that was. We must have been taken on radiation from that. That was kind of annoying. I wonder if we were taking radiation in there at all that whole time, because that was stressful to deal with. I don't think our... Maybe having one that onsets and offsets radiation would be worth it. So, like, if I had one that was, like, plus 5 radiation and then minus 5 whatever, and then I have another one that's like plus or minus radiation and then plus something else, that might all cancel out. So I'll have to look into that. I'm gonna take a look right now. Yeah, so... We had... What exactly equipped? I don't see anything that we would have had equipped that would have been worth it. Yeah, that pig is scared of us. Go in and turn that reward in. And then go to Barkeep and turn in another reward there. The thing is with most of those things I can equip, they're not really worth it. Like 3%, like...
What have you got?
3% bullet reduction isn't really much. I'm not really gonna try and, like, I don't know, it's not very good, so I'm not gonna try to balance it all out just to be able to have that. It's like, yeah, I don't really care about that. The sparklers I do like. I love having extra endurance. The wretched, yeah, we don't need those. Gravy, we don't need that. Crystal. Ooh, do I keep it or no? I have tons of rubles already, which is another point to consider. So it's like, I don't really need these. I'll get rid of those. I like having these. That gives me extra health, which is sweet. I'll have an extra one of these in case I want the 50, minus 50 radiation. I don't need a battery. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and like 5. There we go. any stuff of his. These extra two med packs. Those. Anything else? I don't see anything else we want. Don't want the merc suit. We have something better than that now. Yeah, I think that's good. Trade.
Not bad. Perfect. Some pretty good stuff you've got. All right.
Almost 60,000. Almost 60,000. Dang. Alrighty, let's check what's actually on us now. Wish there was a way to check. We'll throw that on me. Then yeah, I think those, this one, at least that meat chunk I'll get rid of. I don't want a ton of debuffs.
Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there. All right, well, drop by if you get any more.
49.9 pounds. Nice. All right, and with those, we'll bring the papers. Where do those need to go? How experienced are we now, too? Where's our stats? Okay, we're experienced now. That's good. Cool. Anyways. Well, guys, that will probably be the rest of the episode. Next episode, we're going to try to run over to Barkeep. All the way up here. Don't really want to go there right now, though, because it's too far away. Too far away to get there right now. Once we're done, we'll run up there and grab that. Or next episode, we'll run up there and grab that. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. As always, I appreciate your views, and hopefully I'll see you next time.